popped him up into center field. Could it drop? It's going to be caught!
Forsythe
catches it, and for the first time since 1985 in Gene Morgan, Mississippi State has a no-hitter.
What a play by Forsythe to go get that baseball.
Four pitchers combined for a no-hitter. Jackson Fristo, Landon Sims, Mikey Tepper, and Cam Tolar gets the final out, and it took some big-time defensive plays. McGowan in left, Pimentel at first made an unbelievable stab, but that last one, Lane Forsythe, the play of the game.